Okay, so I was just taking her driver's test, so I figured we'd do the little walk around Duncan. Not the greatest sunny day, but kind of cloudy. Fire department. Walking down the train tracks. Not a very nice day today. Looks like it's gonna rain. I don't have no gimbal, so it might be a little jumpy. Try my best. So it's the Totem Pole City. Totem poles everywhere. See if we can get someone to film today. Beautiful flowers. Movie theater. Looks like it's playing Sonic 2. Oh, Doctor Strange. Cool poster. The old train station. Nice and quiet. DNR services, all of Canada. totem poles. Rising ceremony. Pretty cool totem poles. It's pretty high. Another one over there. Everywhere. Duncan. Totem Museum.
Even both our backgrounds.
Another cool totem pole. This one. Wonder how long it takes to make one of them. Some really beautiful totem poles over here. How massive that is. Can't really get a good shot of this. That looks like an older one. Beautiful. That's pretty cool, that painting. Almost slipped. Mud. See what other totem poles we can find. There's one right there. Not gonna lie, that fin looks weird in that position. I wonder how many people do a lot of totem poles. I really look to see if all the pictures and names meet up with other ones I've done in this town. I've never actually really looked at all the totems. Huh. Pretty cool. Another one. He looks familiar. I think he's done a couple of old antique stuff. Never really seen down here. Duncan's Chinatown. Duncan's Chinatown. I've never actually been down this road.
Should I? Yeah.
So anyway.
Flowers
over the other two totems over there. I already got this on my shorts, but worth showing it again. pretty bright, cool colors. Sound like a lot of power in that car. Let's go down this way. Bouncing up and down. Oh, it's the Nazi flag. Oh boy. $3 advertisement for people's signs. As long as I'm not walking too fast, lucky. Tattoos. Never heard of the place. That building looks really old. Record store. Okay. This one. Oh, another Nazi flag. The fringe. Oh boy. Cool little painting over there. Another Nazi flag. This place always smells so good right there. This place right here. More totems. Just doing a little walk, show a little bit of the town. Maybe get a couple of subscribers, some more likes, even dislikes, it doesn't matter. Anything helps. Support the page, help us grow. Trying to get up to 1,000 subs. Almost got my watch time hours. It's the subscribers that takes a while, but that's for sure. Their house. church. Get a new roof. Post office. Pictures on the wall. Cooler, older house, that's for sure. I wonder if Sasha has done her driver test yet. Main thing why I'm just doing a walk around. She went for a driver's test. Let's go down here. I hope the video quality is good. Using my data. I don't make buildings like that anymore. See a totem pole over here. Got a weird one right there. What's this say? I've actually never checked any of this out before. Right here, some reading information. The Totem Pole City. Another cool totem pole. COVID. Well, that's changed. I'm gonna go down this way. Pretty beautiful. Usually there's flowers over these trees, but they already came and fell off. Trash everywhere, not good. Every city has its problems and challenges. See those trees? Oh, I'll show you over here. Those trees are all the flowers. Usually all these look like that, but all the flowers fell off them. All those pink and white trees over there. Like that. Usually this whole row going down a street like that right there, all those green trees usually have flowers on them. No totems down here though. I haven't seen one totem down here. No totems. No totems down this road. Beautiful flowers. Cans everywhere. Looks like an older church. No totems down in this part. Funky looking house. Oh, law. Lawyers. Yeah, a church. I don't make windows like that anymore. Pretty crazy. Oh gosh. Sorry, trying to carry a newspaper at the same time. Those windows. Pretty cool. Cool windows. Ukraine. More beautiful flowers. cool little train system. Imagine having all this out front of your house. Ooh, propane bottle. It's quite the train. That's pretty cool. Odd. Flowers. Market balls. And would have been nice if it was a nice, hot, sunny day. No Nazi flags in the parking lot. Nope. None. Heading towards ICBC to see if Sasha's done taking her test. What a shame. Crazy how these big buildings just sit. Probably did that so homeless people don't sleep in there. This way. Oh, there's Nazi flag way down there. This icy beasty building. Just walking through the parking lot. Not sure what that's about. Weird. I have no clue. She's still driving. Don't see the truck. Okay. So she went, that's good. Engine light's on, so I was a little worried it wouldn't let her take the test because the stupid engine light's on. I seen another Nazi flag down here. Walking down the tracks in the fire department, maybe. Some more beautiful trees coming down here. Smells like burnt wood. Not sure what kind of flowers those are, but kind of funky. Not too much totem poles going in our town, I tell ya. But I see the big Nazi flag, that's where we're going to. Usually if it's held, the flag's like halfway down the pole. That usually means something. There's the Nazi flag. The fringe flag. Nothing really down that way to show you. Go back up this way. The phone's gonna die. Yeesh. Well, it's nice to get a little bit of filming. VIU that way. The college. Must be up by the hospital. Oh, there's another fringe flag. See it over there on top of the building? Somehow I was doing totem poles and then I end up chasing down Canada flags. Hilarious. Cool little mural on the wall. Couple tags. There's another fringe flag. That picture's pretty cool. Little dog in the window. Cool paint job. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream. Thank you for all the support, likes, non-likes, new subscribers, old subscribers, thank you very much. And and we're out of here.